This morning, the president met in the Oval Office with foreign dignitaries and cultural exchange students from the Republic of China. He presented them with a statue of the American Eagle, our symbol of peace and freedom throughout the world. The president warmly encouraged future trade relations in...
Hello. We thought we heard something. I'm Thomas Franklin.
Hello, Thomas. I'm Chance the Gardener.
The garden?
Yes.
Yes, of course. Mr. Chance, this is Ms. Hayes.
Mr. Chance, I'm very pleased to meet you.
Yes.
Yes.
We're with Franklin Jennings Roberts. The law firm handling the estate?
Yes, Thomas, I understand.
Are you waiting for someone? An appointment?
I thought, what am I going to do?
Yes. Louise will bring me my lunch.
Who's going to date me now?
All kidding aside, Mr. Chance, may I ask just what you're doing here?
I live here.
Well, she must know a lot about everything.
There is no mention of a gardener. In fact, according to our inventories, there hasn't been a man employed here since 1933. Except for Mr. Joe Saracini, a brick mason who did some repairs to a wall. He was here for 2.5 days in 1952.
Yes, I remember Joe. He was very fat, had short hair, and showed me pictures from a funny little book.
Some pictures?
Yes, of men and women.
Oh.